Self versus self conflict is when a person or a character is faced with a decision and they're not really sure which way that they should sway. They are contemplating possibly two or more different scenarios where they have to think about their values and they have to think about the consequences that could come out of either decision. And it's looking at really what the character is thinking and feeling during this decision process.